Hi guys, my name is Hilda Baci, a Nigerian woman from Akwa Ibom State, and starting from the 11th of May, I am going to be attempting to break the Guinness World Record for the longest cooking time by an individual.
I'll be on the phone calling you tonight. I wanna make you show me, make me know the fight. I don't wanna sleep alone.
All right, I'm with this beautiful lady, and her name is
April.
April, yeah. Wow, I've never heard that one before. All right, so basically, I'm talking to you because of Hilda Baci and her attempt, which she has already proven, to break the World Guinness Book of Record for cooking for the longest hour as an individual. Now, how does that make you feel as a person?
Honestly, I feel so excited and happy for a Nigerian doing a great job. And breaking the record is very impressive.
Okay, and as a woman, as a fellow woman, you know, most times it's the men that are always in the limelight of things like this. You hardly see a woman do something courageous. So what is that saying to you that women are actually standing up? How does it make you feel as a woman?
I feel women can do great things in the society. Just put your mind to whatever you're doing, and it makes me feel really happy for a woman doing this. And not like, oh, we are in the world of men, but right now women have break a record of doing something really great and very, very interesting for all young women out there and women all over the world. It's impressive. Very,
okay,
very impressive.
Do you cook?
I do.
So can you challenge Hilda and cook for 100 hours?
I cannot, but I can cook, I can try. Yeah,
all right,
okay.
Thank you for speaking to me. Cheers. Bye. Beautiful people of Nigeria, something very significant is going on in Nigeria now. As an Akwa Ibom babe, Hilda Baci attempted to break the World Guinness Book of Record for the longest hours to cook. I'm with
Udo Edidiong.
Okay. Oh, Eddie, are you from Akwa Ibom too?
Yes, absolutely.
Come on! So, is it an Akwa Ibom thing to be breaking records?
Let's start from there. I'm completely impressed with her world-breaking record. So I'm also a YouTuber, so I know how difficult that can be to cook. I also cook too.
Oh.
So I'm really impressed, and I'm definitely looking up to her. I didn't know her before, but sure.
All right, so another thing is that, you know, a lot of us, many people actually didn't know Hilda before until our attempts to break this record. And everybody just felt like this win was our win. Like, everybody in Nigeria just collectively rooting for one person. How did that make you feel as a Nigerian, seeing that a fellow Nigerian, now for you, a fellow Akwa Ibomite, is doing something this commendable and prestigious? How did that make you feel?
Now, for me, she just set a pace where I can, now I know that I can pass that record if I was to go to something like that. So I'm impressed.
So, Hilda just inspired you.
Yeah, she did.
Okay, cheers to being good Nigerians. Thank you. All right, and with this beautiful, I hope you're not from Akwa Ibom.
No.
Okay. And with this beautiful lady.
My name is Esther.
Esther. And you know, so Esther, a woman, let's take it from that angle. A woman is doing something this significant. Like, she's doing something that many men have not done particularly. How did that make you feel as a young lady, seeing that someone like you can do such a thing?
Well, it made me feel inspired and motivated, because especially parents, like, they feel like a female child has nothing to offer, has this and that, but so with this now I feel motivated, and it also motivates other youths, other girls, to go for what, strive for what they want, and go, they will definitely be able to do it.
Oh, right.
Yeah, definitely. She's a Nigerian, so she has that Nigerian vibe.
I was
so,
coming
yeah.
to the Nigerian win.
Yeah.
You know, I was saying it that, you know, this feels personal, like she's our sister. And, you know, everybody was just rooting for a complete stranger that we do not know. So, do you think because of how Nigeria has been over time, that's why we're so excited? At least there's one good thing happening. And everybody's like, nah, for this thing, no, we're going to die here. This thing, that this one good thing that is happening, let's stay on it. Or what do you think inspired the vibe of people to just key into Hilda's cooking?
I think it was just, it was her fighting spirit.
Okay.
It was her fighting spirit, that's one thing. And yeah, in Nigeria, we don't often see those kind of things coming up. You,
okay.
It could be from other countries, but Nigeria, really.
Okay, so let me close with this. Yeah. From when they gave birth to you, till this point, how many hours do you think you have cooked on
Hilda? I've never counted. Because
but do you think it's up to 8 hours?
Okay, like once on the road. No,
okay,
no.
Okay, so cheers to Hilda for doing something big.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Been on the phone, calling you tonight. I wanna make you show me, make me know the fight. I don't wanna sleep alone,
no one sleep alone.
Wanna hold you tight, I fool my eyes, but I'll be alright.
Forever,
on my laptop.
I'm with this beautiful lady and her name is
Happy.
Huh? I'm just seeing very interesting names. Hi Happy. Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, I'm going to give you another reason to be happier.
Okay.
Because a woman from Akwa Ibom State, Hilda Baci, currently has broken the World Guinness Book of Record for cooking for the longest hour as an individual. How does hearing that even make you feel?
As in, I'm marveled. Because I got to know about this yesterday,
right.
And I was like, wow, a young lady like this doing this. It's really interesting, and I'm encouraged.
Okay, before I let you go, we saw in the video that a lot of people filled that place coming to cheer on. Does this not say something about the true Nigerian spirit that last, if it comes to it, that we should support our own, we know how to do that?
Yeah, we know how to do that very well, because in terms of cheering up and in terms of encouragement, Nigerians, we know how to do that. We know how to support our own, our very own. We know how to support our own.
All right. Thank you so much for speaking to me, Happy.
Thank you.
There you have it from Nigerians. This is indeed a big win for Nigeria, as several youth all over the country are elated that a fellow Nigerian youth has put a name in the World Guinness Book of Record for cooking for the longest hour. Are you inspired? I am. What record are you going to break today? Let's go.
Make me know the fight. I don't want to sleep alone. Wanna hold you tight. But I fool my eyes. But I'll be alright.